All right, Natasha Wodak, you want to talk about how I jinxed you at athleticsillustrated.com?
Yes, you did jinx me. You said I was going to win, and I did not. And so you should have at least said there was a chance I might not win, or there'd be, you know, some competition, but you didn't do that, so you really jinxed me.
My apologies. Next time, you're not going to win.
You could never go into a race with that mindset. Oh, I'm absolutely going to win. You won't.
Well, it's kind of like talking to a hockey player, because, you know, they say we're going to win the Stanley Cup, or you left the Stanley Cup for sorry about that. You're very capable of winning it, of course. You've won it a couple times before. What happened out there?
You know, it was a super strong field this year. I knew there was four girls that were all capable of running 32 low, and we all went out with 5K. There were still four of us, and then Rachel like dropped the hammer. She put in like a 3-minute K at 6K, and that broke me. The other three girls went with her. I was just tired. It's been a long 2 weeks since Commonwealth. I haven't got my legs back under me. And mentally, I gave it everything 2 weeks ago, so today, I don't think my head is necessarily in the game, but I'm still happy. 33.04 is nothing to complain about. There were three girls that just were better than me today, so.
Yeah. Let's talk about that Commonwealth Games race. You've seen the video, it's out there of Alan yelling, he's got the iPod going, or iPhone going.
Yeah.
You had quite a kick there. Did you feel that you really seriously had a chance at a medal?
I thought I had a chance at the medal the entire race. That was my goal, was to get a medal. I really believed it, and I really went for it. And so my race plan from the beginning was to sit back and wait for the jump, wait for the kick. And I did. With 500 to go, it went. And I went. And I was like right behind third until 300 to go, and I was like in it, I was in it, and I was just pumping my arms, and we practiced the kick, and I was like, I'm gonna do it. But these girls were just faster, and I ended up 1.5 seconds from third and got fifth. But I mean, I gave it absolutely everything I had, so.
It was a fantastic performance.
Thank you.
You handled the surges really well, which is one thing you need to do at World Championships, and you looked like you had it. Fifth is a solid performance. It's your second fastest 10,000, is it not?
It is, yeah. I was surprised when I crossed the finish line to see the time was that fast, because it felt so slow for the first 6K. I mean, it really felt slow. So I was happy to see that, and yeah, it was really good. I knew today was going to be a tough go coming off of that. It was such a high, and it was so mentally and physically. I was so mentally, physically invested in the Commonwealth Games that when I finished, I was just kind of like, ugh. I was in Australia, and I was like, time for ice cream and wine and jogging. And then I got home, I'm like, shit, I got the sun run in 5 days. I better stop making wine and get fit. But anyways, all good.
It's all good. And then, yeah. So do you have the Peyton Jordan coming up next?
I might. I had thought that I would be able to, like, you know, jump in Peyton Jordan, jump in the 10K, and like run a PB. But I don't know. I think I might need to take a few more weeks to relax, get back into fitness, and then maybe set some goals more for June. But who knows?
So Peyton Jordan, if you're fit, is notoriously a fast event.
Yes.
You ran almost as fast in the Global Championships. Does that speak to a greater level of fitness right now?
I definitely think I was like the fittest of my life at Commonwealth. I think if it had been Peyton Jordan, I probably could have run maybe 31:30, which is why right away when I finished, I'm like, I'm going to run Peyton Jordan. But I had to respect that race, and I did take the last 2 weeks to really try to recover, run easy. So I haven't been doing the workouts that I might need to run that fast time in 2 weeks, but I'll do a couple sessions this week. I'll see how it goes, and if I find that I'm feeling fit, I'll go. Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you for this. I won't make any predictions on Peyton if you choose.
just made it back as well. So Rachel Kirk, third place, she won in 2014 with Natasha Wodak.